just can't help it. I wake up thinking about Jesus. I go to work thinking about Jesus. I go to work with love in me and forgiveness in me and hope for tomorrow. I can't help it at lunchtime to give him a praise. And in the afternoon when I get tired and feet get wore out and I'm still caught up and drunk in the spirit. On the way home, I'm in the spirit. At night, I'm in the spirit. Wake up in the spirit.
All right. Amen.
I'm just caught up in the spirit. Amen. Just grateful for God.
Yeah.
We just thankful. Yeah. I don't know about you, but I had a joyous time in the Lord.
Amen.
We're not going to belabor you long. We have a solo.
Amen.
Solo with
y'all.
Today.
Praise God.
Amen.
Amen.
It's you.
Amen.
We have enjoyed y'all.
Thank you, God.
And we thank God the speaker that is going to speak for us won't be before us long today. I did tell him he can come back and we'll give him some time. Isn't that right?
Amen.
He's just going to bless our hearts briefly today. Like, this man, Minister Howard, I believe is a man of God. Isn't that right?
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And I know that he has a wife and three. Am I right? Three kids? How many kids you got? You got four kids. All right, come on, let's tell the Lord, thank you.
Amen.
I find him to be a saved, sanctified man, filled up with the Holy Ghost. And he's married to one wife.
Amen.
So we thank God for him. But it's him not out that will bring the message, the greetings to you through our youth, and to keep our youth encouraged.
Amen.
And after we have heard the sermonic solo from our very own Sister Jackson,
amen,
who's capable to sing, isn't that right?
Yes, sir.
Able to sing. She will come and bless us with songs. And after that, we're here. The man of God will come and bless us in the word. Throw it away, you come.
Amen.
I worship you, Almighty God. There is none like you. I worship you, Almighty God. I'm sorry, the music kind of took me off in the beat, amen. So I'm just gonna start over,
amen.
There is none like you. There is none like you. Bye.
Thank you.